as simplistic as my advice sounds, advice to athletes or anyone, but mostly athletes, is the same advice that I give to young people who come up to me and talk to me, and or any other person who comes up to me and talks to me. It's that you need to respect who you are, no matter who you are. Feel good about who you are, no matter who you are. I think when you do that, you end up getting this wonderful inner peace.